Good morning, student. I welcome to my GK class. I hope you all are fit and fine. Can you tell me what is this? What is this? Riddhi. Shall we start?
Yes, ma'am.
Start.
Namo Ariyandanam, Namo Sedanam, Namo Ariyanam, Namo Vajayanam, Namo Loe Savasaunam. एसो पंच नमोकारो सर्व पाप नाशनो मंगलानां च सर्वं परममय मंगलम।
ओके
तुम यहां बाहर मेरे को दिखाते
हो। सो शैल वी स्टार्ट आवर क्लास। So what I am saying, what is this? Do you know what is this? This is globe. Yes, na. I have seen Arav is raising his hand. That means you know. So this is globe. So today we are going to learn some interesting topic, that is continent and oceans. What is continent and oceans? So today we are going to learn about continent and oceans. Okay, so we live on a planet, that is Earth. We live on a planet, that is Earth. Hai na? So it is made of land as well as water. It is made of land as well as water. So you can see some parts are blue and some parts are green. Okay, so some parts are blue and some parts are green. So globe is a round model of Earth. Globe is a round model of Earth. A globe, however, not a convenient to carry everywhere. So we cannot carry everywhere. It is not most convenient, right? So we can see the flattened part of the globe. That is called map. That is called map. So now I will show you the map. Okay, so today we are going to study, today we are going to learn about continent and oceans. How many continents are there? Total 7 continents are there. How many continents? 7 continents. Okay, so that we will learn later. And how many oceans are there? 5 oceans. How many oceans? 5 oceans. 7 continents and 5 oceans. So how many continents are there? 7 continents, right? And how many oceans are there? Only 5. But on our Earth, total 70% water and only 30% in land area. Do you know that? Is Earth ke 70% hai water and 30% kya hai? Land area hai. So ye 30% jo land area hai, that is called continent. Okay, number 1, Asia, Europe, Africa, Australia, नॉर्थ अमेरिका, साउथ अमेरिका, अंटार्कटिका. ओके, सो नंबर वन, रिपीट आफ्टर मी. और इस सेवन कॉन्टिनेंट को याद करने के लिए भी एक बहुत मजेदार ट्रिक्स है. आपको एकदम अच्छे से लर्न करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं अगर आप एक सेंटेंस को याद रखोगे. इफ यू लर्न वन सेंटेंस सो यू कैन इजीली रिमेंबर ऑल द नेम्स ऑफ द कॉन्टिनेंट. व्हाट इज द सेंटेंस? एंग्री आंटी अंजू इट्स 9 स्वीट्स एप्पल. क्या है वो सेंटेंस? क्या है वो सेंटेंस? Angry auntie. क्या है? Angry auntie Anju eats 9 sweets apple. So each of the first letter is the first letter of all the continents. So each of the first letters are recognized to first letter of the each continent. Angry auntie. So angry, first letter A. A recognize which continent? Asia. A कौन से continent को बोल रहे हैं? Asia. Angry, first letter is A. Second, angry auntie. Auntie is also start with A. So A again, which continent? Africa. So Asia, Africa. Anju. Anju also start with A. Which continent? Which continent? Australia. Okay. So Asia, Africa, Australia. Angry auntie Anju now eats. It means Europe. It means E. It start with E. So E refer to Europe. Next, 9. N, North America. Okay. 9 start with N. So North America. And then 9 ke baad sweet. Sweet start with S. So S is South America. And apples is Australia. So let's watch through video. First of all, tell me, can you able to see my screen? Are you able to see my screen? Harsh Golcha? Not visible? Okay, okay. Now,
on the planet Earth. It is made up of land and water. We get an idea about land and water distribution on the Earth by looking at a globe. A globe is a round model of the Earth.
Just now I have shown you, this is globe, a round model of the Earth. What is this? This is the round model of the Earth. Okay.
A globe, however, is not convenient to carry and has less details. Thus, we flatten the globe to get a map, like this. The blue area here represents the water bodies and the green area represents the land.
आप देखो ये जो ग्लोब है ना ये राउंड शेप में है, तो इफ वी फ्लटर्ड इसको अगर हम लोग काट के खोल देंगे तो ये कैसा दिखेगा, ऐसे दिखेगा. एंड ब्लू कलर रिप्रेजेंट फॉर वॉटर एंड द ग्रीन कलर रिप्रेजेंट फॉर लैंड.
लेट्स बिगिन विद द लैंड एरिया. द अर्थ्स लैंड मेक्स अप 30% ऑफ इट्स सरफेस एंड इज डिवाइडेड इनटू लार्ज लैंड मासेस कॉल्ड कॉन्टिनेंट्स. There are 7 continents: Asia, Europe, Africa, North America, South America, Australia, and Antarctica.
So again, can you please repeat all these names with the help of this sentence? Which sentence? Angry aunt Anju eats 9 sweets apple. Harsh Golcha.
Yes, sir.
Angry aunt Anju eats 9 sweets apple. Angry. Start with A.
Angry.
Say, repeat after me.
Angry aunt.
Angry aunt.
Anju eats.
Anju is.
9 sweets apple.
9 sweets apple.
Yes.
The continents are further divided into countries. Asia is the largest and the most populated continent in the world and is made up of 48 countries. Africa is the second largest continent. It has the most number of countries, that is 54 countries. North America is the third largest continent and is made up of 23 countries. South America is the fourth largest continent and is made up of 12 countries. Europe is the second smallest and the third most populated continent. It is home to nearly 50 countries. Australia is the smallest continent and is also known as a country continent. Antarctica is the southernmost continent made of large permanent glaciers. It is the only continent which is uninhabited.
So children, we have learned about 7 continents. Again, I am repeating: Asia, Africa, Australia, North America, South America, Europe, and Antarctica. Okay, again repeat after me. Sabko ek saath bolna hai. Repeat after me. Asia, Africa, Australia, Europe, North America, South America, and Antarctica. Very good. All are repeating. Meru Jain, please repeat after me. Asia, Africa, Australia, Europe, North America, South America, and Antarctica. Now, children, the 7 continent has some countries. ये जो 7 कॉन्टिनेंट्स है ना, हम अभी अभी जो 7 कॉन्टिनेंट के बारे में जाने, ये हर एक कॉन्टिनेंट की कुछ कुछ क्या है, कंट्री है. तो एवरी कॉन्टिनेंट हैज सम कंट्रीज. नाउ कम टू द कॉन्टिनेंट ऑफ एशिया. एशिया हैज how many countries? 48 countries. Please listen carefully. Next day, I will ask you some GK quiz related this chapter. So please remember it. Okay? Asia, Riddhi and Siddhi, I'm not seeing your face. I'm seeing your mother's face. Please sit in front of your camera, okay? And you have to listen carefully. So, first continent is Asia. And Asia has 48 countries. Okay, how many countries Asia has? Asia has 48 countries. Now come to the second continent. That is Africa. Africa has so many countries. Bahut sara country has Africa ke paas. Kitne number hai wo? 54. So Africa has 54 countries. Okay. Next come to Australia. Australia is the smallest continent as well as the country also. Okay. So Australia ek chota sa continent hai aur ye ek country bhi hai. So Australia ke paas alag se koi country nahi hai. Jaise ki Asia aur Africa ke paas hai. Okay. So Africa, Australia is the smallest continent. Right? Now come to another continent, that is Europe. Europe has 50 countries. Europe has 50 countries. Now come to the North America and South America. North America has 23 countries and South America has only 12 countries. Right? Again, I am repeating, please listen carefully. Asia has 48 countries. Africa has 54 countries. Australia has no country because itself it's a country. And then Europe has 50 countries. North America has 23 countries. And South America has only 12 countries. So clear? How many continents are there? Total 7 continents are there. Okay? And every continent has some country. Okay?
It did. Angry aunt Anju eats 9 sweet apples is a simple sentence to remember the 7 continents. The first letter of each word of this sentence will remind you of the first letter of the name of the 7 continents.
Just now I told you a sentence, that is angry aunt Anju eats 9 sweet apples. Okay, so first letter of the each word in this sentence will remind you the first letter of the name of 7 countries. Hana? So angry, A, Asia, aunt, Africa, Anju, Australia, eats, Europe, 9, North America, sweet, South America, apples, Antarctica. आप अगर ये सेंटेंस याद रखोगे तो आपको ये 7 कॉन्टिनेंट याद हो जाएगा, है ना?
Let us turn our attention to the water bodies of the earth. Around 70% of the earth's surface is...
So, continent is over. Okay, Rabdi. Yes, Rabdi.
Ma'am, aap Antarctica ki country nahi bataye.
Batai na Antarctica.
Nahi.
बहुत बार बोली हूँ अंटार्कटिका. अंटार्कटिका एकदम लास्ट में है ना,
कंट्री नहीं बताए.
लास्ट जो एप्पल्स है ना उसका ए से ही क्या होगा, अंटार्कटिका. एक बार फिर से रिपीट करते हैं, ठीक है? हाँ बोलो
मैम. अंटार्कटिका की कंट्री,
अंटार्कटिका इज अ कॉन्टिनेंट. ये अंटार्कटिका क्या है? Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. She is asking कि आपने सारी countries बताई कि एशिया के अंदर कितनी countries है, but अंटार्कटिका में कितनी countries है आपने ये नहीं बताया.
Now I got to know. Okay, okay. अंटार्कटिका भी बताते हैं, ठीक है? शुरू से एक बार बताते हैं, okay? अच्छा, ख्याति, you have raised your hand. 1 minute. Yes, Khyati, tell me.
Yes, same problem.
Okay, same problem. अच्छा, बिल्कुल मैं problem solve कर देती हूँ. अच्छा, ये जो Antarctica है ना, इस Antarctica का नाम मैंने इसलिए नहीं बताया क्योंकि Antarctica का कोई भी country नहीं है. ये Antarctica में इतना ज्यादा बर्फ है, वहां पर कोई नहीं रह पाता है. ओके, तो एंटार्कटिका में कोई भी कंट्री नहीं है. एक बार मैं आपको एंटार्कटिका का मैप भी दिखा देती हूं, ठीक है? ये नीचे आपको दिख रहा है एंटार्कटिका, ये पूरे व्हाइट कलर का, यहां कोई भी नहीं रह पाता है क्योंकि बहुत ज्यादा ठंड है यहाँ. ओके,
एक बार कंट्रीज करते हैं. Asia is the largest and the most populated continent in the world and is made up of 48 countries. Africa is the second largest continent. It has the most number of countries, that is 54 countries. North America is the third largest continent and is made up of 23 countries. South America is the fourth largest continent and is made up of 12 countries. Europe is the second smallest and the third most populated continent. It is home to nearly 50 countries. Australia is the smallest continent and is also known as a country continent. Antarctica is the southernmost continent made of large permanent glaciers. It is the only continent which is uninhabited.
Dekh rahe ho Antarctica? So it is the only continent which is uninhabited. Yahan par koi bhi country nahi hai aur bahut zyada yahan par glaciers hai. ओके, क्लियर? रब्दी, ख्याति, ओके ओके. सो एनी क्वेरीज फ्रॉम कॉन्टिनेंट? कॉन्टिनेंट में कोई भी प्रॉब्लम समझने में, यू कैन आस्क मी. Okay, so again I am repeating all these things. So continent, next class I will ask you questions and I will make you some GK quiz regarding continent. Okay, so now shall I move to oceans? Ab hum oceans ke taraf jaye.
Anju eats 9 sweet word of the sentence will remind the 7 continents. Let us turn our attention to the water bodies of the earth. Around 70% of the earth's surface is covered by water. These large water bodies are known as oceans.
Okay, so these large water bodies are known as oceans. So how many oceans are there? Total 5 oceans are there. How many oceans? Atharv?
Ma'am, 5 yes? oceans.
5 oceans. Are you feeling sleepy? Neend aa rahi hai? Okay.
No,
okay, okay. Very good. Correct answer. So, and how many continents are there? How many continents are there? Athar?
Seven
continents. Seven. Very good. Correct. Now come to the oceans. So total five oceans are there. Okay. Number one, Pacific Ocean. Number two, Atlantic Ocean. Number three, Indian Ocean. Number four, Southern Ocean. And number five, Arctic Oceans. Okay. How many oceans? Please repeat after me. Number one, this is the largest ocean, that is Pacific Ocean. So number one, Pacific Ocean. Next is Atlantic Ocean. Next is Atlantic Ocean. After that, Indian Oceans. Then Southern Oceans. And last ocean is Arctic Oceans. Okay. Tanmay. Yes, Tanmay.
Yes, ma'am.
Pacific Ocean. Repeat after me. Pacific Ocean.
Pacific Ocean.
Pacific Ocean.
Pacific Ocean.
Pacific. Pacific. एक बार अच्छे से. Pacific Ocean. Okay. Repeat after me. सबको बोलना है. Repeat. Arav. Arav. Which is the largest ocean? Which is the largest ocean?
Pacific.
Pacific. Very good. Pacific Ocean. Correct. Next is Geet. Geet. Next is Atlantic Ocean. Okay. Atlantic Ocean. Geet. Atlantic Ocean. Okay. Khyati. Kavya.
Ma'am.
Atlantic Ocean.
Ma'am, ocean. ओशन का मतलब क्या होता है?
ओशन जहां पर वाटर बॉडी, जिसमें हिंदी में जिसे कहते हैं समुंदर, उसे इंग्लिश में कहते हैं ओशन. ठीक है, ओशन में सिर्फ क्या रहता है? सो वाटर बॉडी जहां रहता है उसी को हम क्या बोलते हैं? ओशन. आपको देख रहा है ना, इस मैप में ब्लू कलर लिखा है, कहीं कहीं जगह पे ब्लू कलर है. तो जहां ब्लू कलर है मतलब वहां पर हर जगह सिर्फ पानी और पानी है, ओशंस है. ओके
ओके मैम.
ख्याति, नंबर वन पैसिफिक ओशन, नंबर टू अटलांटिक ओशन. बोलो
अटलांटिक ओशन.
यस अटलांटिक ओशन. Atlantic Ocean. Number three, Indian Ocean. Agam. Agam. Yes, Agam. Number three, Indian Ocean.
Indian Ocean.
Indian. Indian Ocean. Indian,
Indian Ocean.
Okay. Indian Ocean.
Ocean.
Mudit. Mudit, camera should be on. किसी का भी camera off नहीं रहेगा. I request you, please, children. Next class, I will not allow that, children. Those are camera off. So please switch on your camera. Everyone, cameras must be on. Tanay. Sorry, Tanya Jain. Number one, Pacific Ocean. Number two, Atlantic Ocean. Number three, Indian Ocean. Sevni Jain. Your name is, what's your name, beta? What's your name?
Ma'am, Shaurya Jain.
Shaurya Jain, okay. So please change your name, okay? While entering the class, please change your name. Saurya Jain. Okay, okay. So Saurya, number one, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, and then Southern Ocean and Arctic Ocean. Okay?
Yes.
There are five oceans. The Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Southern Ocean, and the Arctic Ocean.
आपको पता है इसको भी याद करने का एक ट्रिक्स है वो क्या है वो है एक वर्ड रिद्धि सिद्धि
यस मैम
आपको पता है ये पांच ओशन हम कैसे याद रख सकते हैं सिर्फ एक वर्ड याद रखना है बस तो ही आप याद कर पाओगे वो पांच ओशन का नाम पता है वो क्या है E-A-I-S-A
Pacific, Atlantic, Indian,
Southern, Southern, Arctic. ऐसा वर्ड से याद
P-A-I-S-A P for Pacific, A for Atlantic, I for Indian, S for Southern and A for Arctic. That is PESA. जो भी आप बोल सकते हो ओके रिद्धि सिद्धि पी ए आई एस ए पैसा
ये ठीक है कि नहीं शायद तो
ओके दीप्ति जैन
हां ठीक है कि मैम मैम आप क्यों बोल रहे हो तो आपकी आवाज स्टॉप हो रही है बीच बीच में
अच्छा तो वो नेटवर्क की वजह से है बेटा सो प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी नंबर वन पैसिफिक ओशन नंबर टू अटलांटिक ओशन नंबर थ्री इंडियन ओशन नंबर फोर साउदर्न ओशन एंड नंबर फाइव आर्कटिक ओशन प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी रिपीट आफ्टर मी प्लीज रिपीट करो बेटा तब तो याद होगा आपको है ना तन्मय मेरु मेरु जैन यस नंबर वन पैसिफिक ओशन Atlantic Ocean. बोलो
Atlantic
Ocean. Good. Number three. Indian Ocean. Number four. Southern Ocean. Very good. Southern Ocean. And number five, Arctic Ocean. Okay. So children.
Okay, ma'am.
Class, I will make quiz. Okay. And I will ask you different interesting questions. So be ready. Yes, Riddhi Siddhi?
Okay, ma'am.
You have raised your hand. Bolo.
Ma'am, aap notes bhejiyega.
Aaj ki class. Ma'am, ma'am, wala kya bole the seven wala?
Seventh oceans ya?